Mr. Fide compresses a cylinder from this. Okay, so compressing means the volume is going to get smaller. So our delta V is 0.0210 g's. 0.0210 minus 0.0350 is equal to 0.014. We didn't need the calculator for that. 0.014 cubic meters. Okay. And then the work is 875 joules. So what's the average pressure? Okay. Or what's the pressure, assuming it stays constant, right? So work is pressure times change in volume. So therefore, pressure is work divided by change in volume, right? Isn't that right? Is equal to 875 newtons per Newton meters, there we go, not per anything, right, divided by, let's see, and does, oh, and that would be negative work. I'm like, what happens to the minus sign? Remember, if you do work on something, the gas does negative work, so negative 0.0143, right, and of course, meters will go away, and one of those will go away, and you get newtons per meter squared, so 875 divided by 0.014 is 62500 pascals, and then the answer is in kilopascals. So how do we do that? Divide by 1,000. So 1, 2, 3 kilopascals. Yay.